That'd be so sick.
Dramatis.
Yeah. Nice, great spawn, Daybreak.
It's all because...
Alright, so the best scenario at this spawn is that you get the cop car by the northmost warehouse and there's an AR at that campsite. That's like the fucking dream scenario. Did you play in the dream? Didn't saw you? No, I didn't play. I did not play, Mark. Give me an AR. Oh my god, there's three people here. Give me an AR. AR here. AR. Nice. No, don't take my kill.
Aw, the noob. Had his little AR.
Fucking hump, you little bitch. I'm getting you.
Wait, was that you? TT slump baller?
I want you to kill the fucking one dude who was chasing me, but you killed me instead.
I'm sorry, I love you.
I'm on your ass though.
I got you. Come get me, fam. I like how you have the same spawn. So many fucking kills right now. There's 60 people left. I probably have 10 kills, maybe. I don't know, maybe. Maybe. Noob seat switching. It's all I do, man. It's all I do, man. Easiest way to get a lot of kills, most effective way to get them. And then when they remove it, I'll change my playstyle, but... What's up, Godly? How are you, man? There's a guy, small res. Yo, stop telling me where people are, what the fuck? Yo, Indica, what's up, man? How are you doing, buddy? Oh, the real AXT?
You, man.
Oh my god.
Fucking shirt, man. I know it was you. Two guys in front of you.
Okay, thank you. Yo, GG, man. Fucking AXT, dude. The legend. The legend himself. Said there's two other people over here. And I heard one of them shooting. Nice jump shot exploit. Hell yeah. I'm so scared to loot this. How many clothes is that I have? He said there was one more here. Yo, P-Shows, what's up, man? How are you doing, buddy? Look at him up there. How am I supposed to hit that shot, dude? I'm just gonna leave the guy up there, fuck it. Alright, I will. Ironic. I got you, man. Yo, Azza, what's up, man? Why do you keep trying? Why?
Dude, bro, my button actually did not just work this combo.
I love you, man. I like how you got out and tried to magnum my car. Yo, Darren, go away. Darren, go away. Darren, go away right now. Nah, this is the real one, buddy. I just had to change my name, because... Yeah, GG, man. Yeah, you too, buddy. Bring me back to...
Mano, vai tomar no cu! Aprende a jogar, ó, caralho!
DD Bari? DD Bari, hit play again, noob! DD Bari! DD Bari, bitch! Keck. Top fucking keck. gonna change. Yo, Weeks! Marco TV Riven. Thank you guys for the follows. I ain't got time for this, man. Alright, fuck you. You guys have any tryouts? Supreme, we're gonna try out some people that we have in mind, man. I'm not real sure what we're gonna do yet. To be completely honest with you, I'm not too sure. Gas Camper, aka Slim Boxes Jr. over here. Dude, there's no people left. Look at the circle. There's 17 people left. And the circle's like super big. What the hell? Rip the inbox gas emote? Yeah, it's done for. I has on my team t-shirt, dude. The fuck? Think you can rep that shit? Well, the more he drives around, the lower he gets, so... I don't think that was him. I honestly don't think that was him. That guy right there shot so fucking fast, it was insane. Yo, Monkey Trader, not right now, my man. I'm just playing solos. I appreciate the invite there, dude. Thank you, man. Cloak keeps timing him out over and over. Cloaks he does. It's just a running joke at this point, you know? He had a crossbow, leave him alone. Thanks, man.
Yep.
I had no clue where that guy was when I got out of my car. Holy shit. I was like looking for him for so long. No, no, Zelutino. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I don't even know if I should go for this, but maybe somebody will come. I mean, do I really need a sniper right now? Don't think so. I mean, I really don't need this. Okay. Can't wait till there's somebody to rush up fire people. I mean, you want me to be honest with you, man? I mean, I just don't, like, everything's going to be removed from the game, and then we're going to be sitting here doing this. They'll nerf strafing and shooting. You'll just be sitting here. Shooting. I mean, that sounds like a lot of fun to me. Let's just remove everything, man. I don't know. It's not even like it's OP. Like, it's just a mechanic. I don't know. Remove all the cheese? So you just want us to stand still and shoot the entire game? Like, it's so boring, man. If I wanted to do that, I could play Counter-Strike. The C-Swap is just broken? Oh no, I don't think C-Swapping's broken. Okay, go back. If you go back and watch my past broadcast, there's been a guy that's in my stream named Optophobia, and he's tried to stream snipe me and C-Swap me 3 times, and I killed him every time. Even Inbox has stopped doing it. Jump shooting and hip firing ain't easy. Thus, it's somewhat balanced. Do you think jump firing? I don't know, dude. I don't think jump firing is that hard, at least to me. I don't know. They keep lowering the skill cap of the game, and it's literally going to be standing and shooting, man. That's exactly what it's going to end up being. And I don't want that at all. I want it to be something that I can have fun with my movement, you know? I don't know. Jumping is annoying. Yeah, I mean, it's annoying. Dude, I don't know. Like, I've just never experienced people killing me from jump shooting. Like, I don't think it's, like... I think it's good to not get hit in the head. Like, that's one thing it does. It makes you harder to hit in the head. But, like, it's... I don't know. It's not, like, some all godly thing, you know? Instances where, yeah, C-Swapping super OP. Like, I've seen instances where it's super OP, but I've seen instances where it's completely balanced, too. I don't know, they should have nerfed it somehow, like, not just... To be honest, all they had to do was make it where you could shoot through the car, and then make it to where you could visibly see where people are in the car 100% of the time. They didn't have to completely fucking just say, hey, let's get rid of it, guys. Make some kind of indicator where you know where people are in the car or something. Never forget cars in the lobby. No joke, dude. Let's just remove it, boys. One thing they can't remove is my virginity. Heh heh, jokes on them, motherfucker. How do I... I need another car. I've only been suicidal once and didn't feel hardly as practicing, I'm guessing. Oh no, I have like specific keybinds for seat swapping that make it really easy to do. This bomb's on top of me. Let me go. Am I a virgin? Yeah, D, come pop my cherry. Oh, yeah? You wanna pop me cherry, daddy? Yeah? Gay. I'll turn your star into a circle. You can turn it into whatever you want to, baby. Where the fuck is everybody? What's the chances that this kid had fuel? Yo, Mason, what's up, dude? My favorite team. Yo, Mason, what do you think of Game of Thrones right now? What you thinking? You been watching it? Keeping up with it? Oh, there's gonna be people in the shops, I guarantee you that. I mean, this isn't sketchy at all. Not one fucking bit. I'm so dead, dude. Oh fuck, my contact's fucking up. Please stop. That's gonna be in the gas. He's shooting a shotgun at me. Wait, what? I don't know how that first shot wasn't a hit. Whoa, what was that? Kills, I highly doubt it. Did you just run into these dumb fucking plugs or new bot servers that you don't know about? I guess, man. I don't know. There's some pretty bad people in this game, I'm not gonna lie. Guy fucking hit. No, he. Was he? Did he aim down sight or did he hip fire a fucking shotgun? Wow!